And so, if you find yourself in a place, and if you're moving through this week, and you find yourself saying, that's not fair, whatever it is, maybe the thing to do is to step back and find gratitude working its way into your life. The antidote to pride is humility and gratitude, to say thank you, God, for all the ways he has gifted you and blessed you.